Well, look at it. Very older, man. So anyways, sorry it's been some time that I haven't played Wii Sports Resort. It's just that, let's say, maybe some technical difficulties happen. I don't even know how to, like, fully say it correctly. Okay? All right. We're gonna do some island flyover. Now, what time of the day should I pick? You know what? There's this time of the day where I feel more invincible in island flyover, so why not do it in the nighttime hunt? Oh yeah. Because that's the time I feel more invincible. Okay? Dang, 79 out of 80? Before I had like 78 out of 80, but now 79 items? The I items collected? Damn. Alright, my list is now at zero, so what shall go first? Oh, you think it's fine to go on my territory? Oh, wait. Woo! He's done saying this. Oh, alright, there are a few of them. I think it's I to return! Oh, and I just crashed, but that was a bad one. Okay, it was bad. Ooh, burn! Yeah, let off a two-piece, okay? God dang, what? Damn, what? Alright, any more? Ooh, yeah, I'm on this time. Ooh, man, I be on a hunt, boy. Bro, this is like a 3D targeter game. Like, literally, a 3D targeter simulator. No, I'm not going on you. Nah, you're alright. Okay, alright. Ooh, 16 thrills. 16 thrills. Ooh, we're on a thrill streak today, boy. 16 thrills so far. Yep, there he goes. Another one. 18 thrills now. Okay. Hey, I remember this area, okay? So they think it's high to be on my territory, but I don't think they really know who is really behind the territory. Okay. Oh, 360 degrees to the left. Right there. On my left. Right there. No, I'm not going on you. I'm not going on you. Oh, I think we missed a few. Okay. All right. Now that we got that handled, now let's see. Oh. Okay, you got the dudes chilling. It'd be a shame if I flipped you up. Ooh. Yep, there you go. Real life stuff, okay? Oh, maybe I should go after this. Oh. Come on. These things should go faster, okay? Like, these are too slow for me, okay? So, rolling down. Yep, I almost crashed. Yep. There you go. Hold up. So, anyways, you know the island where Wii Sports Resort takes place, right? And that area looks so familiar because I just crashed again and it was meant for accident, not on purpose. Like, you can take a look at this. This area kind of reminds me of the place that, you know that there's like an area on like the East Coast? It has like a resort there. There's this little like narrow way that runs through the coast side. So what you do is you just pass by one on the 706, and then one space ahead there is the resort, and then you can clearly see north of the resort there is like this little stream thing where people go wakeboarding, and there's this like red tower on the other side of the stream. There's this like big red tower that every night a spotlight passes through. It reminds me so much of that area, but the difference is on the game, it's on an island, but the area I'm talking about is not on an island. Like, I've been there a few times, and my god, it was phenomenal. That's what it reminds me of. And it also didn't have the Red Iron Bridge. It also didn't have that. Like, comparing it to the place I was talking about, you know. I think some of you might actually, like, know it. Like, some of you might not. Who knows, right? Right, so, was it just me, or I just accidentally... Oh, okay, let me see. Oh, got him. Oh, okay. Did you see that? He was, like, right here. And I was right here. And we both passed by, but on the different sides. And then what happened was, I got, like, a laser beam at the guy's, like, balloon. Because you know how in the game, the cars have the balloons, right? And I popped it right when he came that way. We were on the same side. Yo, we doing slide-throughs now? Yeah, that got me thinking. Wait, are we doing slide-throughs or what? Yeah, that's what got me thinking. We're doing, like, a slide-through simulation. Damn, okay, alright. I actually kind of know what's lurking down there. You see?